coming. The boy eggs. The scrambled eggs. All of these books are written by Dr. Seuss.
Our chapter today is about Dr. Seuss and Dr. Seuss books.
This song for Christmas. Dr. Seuss was 85 years old last week. His birthday is on March 6th. When he was born in 1904, his name was not Dr. Seuss. His real name was Theodore Seuss Geisel. This self-portrait was drawn by him, and I copied on paper.
When he graduated from college, he sold cartoons to the Saturday Evening Post and a magazine called Judge. He used the name Dr. Seuss because he wanted to save his real name for serious work. He also made comic ads for a bug killer named Flit. This is one of his Flit ads.
Dr. Seuss's first children's book was "And to Think That I Saw It on Mulberry Street."
Dr. Seuss collects hats. He has many, many hats. He also likes cats. Maybe that's why you will see lots of cats and hats in Dr. Seuss books.
In 1957, Dr. Seuss began writing books children could read. It took him a year and a half to write The Cat in the Hat. The cat is now the symbol of beginner books young children can read. This is the symbol of beginner books.
This is a scene from Three Nights at the
Opera. Say
am I am.
Say
am
I am.
That say am I am. That say am I am. I do not like that say am I am.
Like
me next to him. I do not like them. Say am I am. I do not like me next to him.
Would you like them?
Sue's clothes. I could give them a twitch. It's my tough, tough, and prickly Snickberry switch.
Thank you.
Seuss books?
If you want to, write your own Dr. Seuss stories.
I don't want pictures of the back of your head. Here we are at Mount Vernon. Happy Haas boys. One wet happy Haas boy. In the gardens at Mount Vernon. All right. Pretty exciting stuff, huh, guys? A little snow gravered ground. It's March 11th.
And nothing in blue.
And where did we go this morning?
White House.
So we're seeing lots of houses today. This is our house tour weekend, right?
Yeah.
Where are we? Hayden.
Has a question.
Here. Watch Hayden. Josiah, watch him. Dad. Oh.
Blair's getting this one. Blair's getting this one.
Have to watch out.
Yeah. Stay clear. Okay.
Okay.
Barney. That's right. Okay, you guys, keep your eyes open.
Missing something.
Everybody say hi to Uncle Booty and Aunt Betty.
17th President,
put on your
shoes. Not fun to
watch out. You scared.
Where? Oh, good one.
Come on, guys, over there. The area's clear.
Where?
We have a poop free area.
Oh, you're oh, anybody, right there.
Detector.
Okay.
BYOC.
Bring
where?
Your own
poop
clear.
No, your camera.
Here's one.
No, Jordan, stay there. I gotta get your picture. Take your picture. No, go with your
parents.
Camera.
Give you
trios.
Put
that bag
like
you take a picture.
You want to smile?
Hey, look this way.
Camera up. Ready, aim. Oh, wait a minute.
Look, he's smiling.